The world's a bubble, and the life of man less than a span. In his conception wretched, from the womb, so to the tomb, nursed from his cradle, and brought up to years with cares and fears, who then to frail mortality shall trust? But limbs on water, and but rights in dust. Yet whilst with sorrow here we live opprest, what life is best? Courts are but only superficial schools to dandle fools. The rural part is turned into a den of savage men, and where's a city from foul vice so free, but may be termed the worst of all the three. Domestic cares afflict the husband's bed, or paine his head. Those that live single take it for a curse, or do things worse. Some would have children, those that have them none, or wish them gone. What is it then to have or have no wife, but single thraldom or a double strife? Our own affections still at home to please is a disease. To cross the seas to any foreign soil, peril and toil, wars with their noise affright us. When they cease, we're worse in peace. What then remains but that we still should cry for being born and being born to die?